We've been working on IoT for many years now, and the one thing that we've learned about IoT is that it isn't easy. It's a very complex subject involving many different actors, and the whole value of the ETSI IoT Week is to bring together all of the different characters that are needed in the ecosystem to enable us to fully understand the complexities of IoT.
We have a lot of solutions on the market, a lot of things which have to come in the next year, but the problem is that they are not able yet to communicate in an easy way. And the IoT Week is allowed to communicate one end to end to the other environment, to different people from the academy, from the industry, from the standardization.
It's a good time for me to attend every year and see what has been done and what are the new priorities, because it coincides with our planning for preparing the rolling plan for ICT standardization for the next year.
I want to get the status of the work that is ongoing within ETSI in the standardization area, also inputs from research, and last but not least, the demonstrations that are provided here, and they are of big interest to see how these standards come to reality.
What we are trying to demo here today is the basic interworking of an IoT server based out of one M2M with the 3GPP network.
What we've got here is a bunch of devices using different protocols from one M2M to Lightwave M2M and USB, and we manage them in a unified way through one M2M system.
Next week I will be able to explain to my colleagues what we can bring from such IoT workshops, deliverables, materials, tangible implementations already in place.
We can meet with researchers at MIT, we can meet with other stakeholders like standardization bodies, industry stakeholders, and also technology practitioners.
There's plenty of opportunities to discuss with people that I wouldn't reach ordinarily in the standardization work.
Yeah, I've made new contacts from different projects. Hopefully they will lead to more interesting work that they're doing.